Hey people, and we back with a 2-week update. I got this little scar silicone thing on this one. It's healing pretty good, honestly. This one is healing pretty good. Might take that off soon. And then we got the foot. We gonna change the dressing on the inside. I keep this on the outside just because, yeah. That's my little feet. I done took the dressing off. Don't judge my little corn hair growing. I'm scared. Gonna be using wound wash to like pretty much rinse it off and clean it off. This micro whatever, I can't pronounce that, y'all. I'm sorry. But that is pretty much this. That foam stuff is amazing. I ain't gonna lie, but got that from the hospital. And then this to dry it and cover it up before I wrap it back up with gauze. I just put the silver on there. You can tell it's kind of moist. And we back.